This is your boy Bobby's Rock Scenes back with another video about RC cars and trucks. I finally got my 1080 ramp last night at almost 6 o'clock, and it's pretty neat. I haven't got to use it yet, but this ramp, it is wide enough for my Rustler to jump and also my Slash. And this ramp right here is pretty sturdy. And you see these. There's one hole right there, and the other hole right here. You can, on eBay, you can get two of these ramps and a little square block thing that you can put right here and right here in these little holes. And you can connect two ramps at once. But well, this ramp I do for right now, but sometime I am gonna get two sets. It comes with two. And plus a little block thing. Then I'm going to put them side by side each other. And hit them, make them a good little decent ramp. I really do like jumping and stuff. But I really don't care for how high it goes. I don't really care about that. But yeah, here sometime I'm going to buy one set that has two of these ramps in it with a little square block thing right here for these two holes. You can connect two ramps together to make a pretty decent ramp. Leave comments below of what you think about this ramp. But I will use it here soon and everything, but as you can see in the video, it's pretty sturdy. So that's what I like about that. And right here at the top, it's got these little, I guess you call them little stoppers or something, I don't know. When you, like, if you have them on the ground, like in the grass, so that the, so the ramp won't move. But yeah, 1080 ramps, and there's a little logo on the side. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and as always, don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates when I upload a video, so you all can be the first to get notified to watch my videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon on the next one. Till next time.